There's a line drive hit over the head of the left fielder. Valencia scores, and Chris Davis to third. He'll stop there, and it's 8-6.
I was hoping for some elevation because that ball was crushed by Ryon Healy. Got on top of it and crushed it.